نشوف الفيديو ده للأستاذ مايكل مورغان ولقاء مع محلل أمريكي حول التصريحات دي. نشوف مع بعض.
To ask you, what do you think of this video? What do you think of this?
I think it's appalling. I really do. I think it's appalling. And I think you talked about in the bigger picture, I think it really hurts Egypt. I think it sets the country back. When you have this guy saying that it is a national duty to rape, a patriotic to harass and to rape. I mean, it's crazy. I mean, could he possibly believe this?
How did you perceive this? How did you perceive this when I emailed you the links and when you read it in the news? It's all over the news. It's in Independent. It's in Washington Post. It's in so many places.
Well, look, we shouldn't be throwing stones. Look at what's going on in our country now with Harvey Weinstein. He's been accused now of rape. He's in Hollywood. Has gone all sorts of crazy with harassment and stuff. But this is...
It's different. I mean, that because the guy who raped her, he's
pushing people to do that. They say...
And he's on a live TV, on air.
Yeah, I mean, it's...
What's up with that?
I hope the Egyptian people just say, oh my God, we got to get rid of this guy. I mean, I know the other person on it said, you belong in a mental institution, which I think is probably right. Mm. But can he believe this?
Well, obviously the women that were sitting there didn't really appreciate what he said, and they started fighting back and everybody was shouting. But as an American yourself and as an educated American, when you read something like this in the news, what would come to your mind?
Well, the average American sees that, or an educated American, if you want to call it that. It just sets Egypt back. It makes the country look bad.
So that's what you think most of the Egyptians think, right? When you say it, when you have a lawyer, it comes up.
When you have a lawyer who's put on TV, because not everyone gets on TV, only, certain, So this guy is a prominent person saying that it is the national duty or the patriotic to rape women. It's terrible. I mean, I can't believe he can believe that. But if he does... that's yelling fire in a crowded theater, because that's just wrong.
Well, I believe that he was trying to make a show and get more viewership.
Well, we're talking about him here in New York City,
right?
5,000 miles away, we're talking about it.
Yes.
But, I mean, it's crazy. It looks really bad, and I hope that the American people don't believe that all Egyptians feel that way, because they can't. After I watched the video, I did read the comments. Yeah. And a lot of people were, dismissive of him. But there were also people saying that, unfortunately, there are a lot of people who take that view in Egypt. And, maybe there are people here who take that view, too, but they just don't say it on TV.
Oh, so you think he's speaking out for a certain amount of people? They adopting the same thinking?
There was a statistic in there. I think it said like 83% of Egyptian women say they've been harassed. And 58% of Egyptian men said they didn't really say anything wrong with it. So he does have a certain amount of people that... I don't know that they should go out and rape people.
Yeah,
I think it's different from harassing...
If they're being harassed, saying, but this is not a national duty. And not even being on a national duty.
Yeah.
The problem is he's calling for the patriotics to go out.
Yeah, it's so crazy. I mean, I don't know.
What would that happen to a person way if he would say the same thing here in the U.S.?
I would think he wouldn't show up on TV anymore. Yeah. I would think he'd be gone, and I would think there'd be people investigating his background to find out if he had actually done those things to women. And you would find women coming out.
So you think he'd be investigated himself?
I think people would look at him and say, what has he done in the past? Has he raped women? And women may come out, like what we're seeing in the city now with Harvey Weinstein and all these Hollywood types. Women are coming out left and right saying that they've been harassed or they've been raped.